Oh, you expecting a miracle, huh? Well, you're gonna need it.
Right this way, fellas. Mary, you never guess who's here.
I know who's here, honey. Three poor men have had an accident. Oh, you're bleeding.
It's just a scratch.
Mary, I'm trying to tell you something.
What? Not now, honey. Sit down. Sit. You could be in shock.
Mary, it's Ollie, Melvin, and Otis of the Temptations.
Hush your mouth.
Yes, it is!
You are?
Yes, we are.
Oh, my God, the Temptations.
In the flesh, dog.
Temptations right in our living room.
I'm the one who told you.
Are you sure?
Shall we?
Let's.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And you fry the bed. You know. You don't believe it. Don't
you? Hi, I'm Sandra Clark, Mary's best friend. Hi, boy.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, the Lord delivered. Now all I got to do is get him on the show. Here, I'll take care of that finger for you.
She just wants to tell the world she saved your life.
Oh, stop bleeding.
We'll see if we can't start it again.
Oh, don't bother. Honey, the story I tell my grandchildren will be a doozy.
Well, would you like some hot coffee, maybe a sandwich?
Coffee might be nice, if it's no trouble.
Oh, it's no problem. Mary, I guess we'd like some coffee.
Of course. My pleasure.
No, it's our pleasure to be here, really.
Mary, the coffee. Hurry it up.
Yes, I forgot. It's just that I have so many things on my mind. Running a house, and taking care of my little family, chairing a church benefit, getting acts, singers.
Mary, let's get the coffee. Let's get the coffee.
You know, you boys have it all. Looks, personality, talent. But there's only one thing missing. A female singer with all of the above, you know what I mean?
There's no way the Temptations are gonna do that show. Those guys are big time, they're book solid.
Honey, the Lord didn't crack up their car for nothing.
Mary, the Lord didn't crack up that car unless he was driving a Buick.
It won't do any harm to ask.
Mom, do you know who is in our living room?
No.
The Temptations!
No.
You know, weren't you gonna even tell me? Well, what are they doing here?
They had an accident in their car.
That's terrific!
Here, serve the coffee.
Well, first let me get them to autograph my album.
Hold it. First you help your mom with the coffee, then you get the autograph. Come on.
Anybody would think you'd never seen a celebrity before. Oh, not those, honey, the good cups.
I wouldn't have to be in the center of the group, you know. I could be off to the side. You know, doing the move, you know.
The bathroom's down the hall.
Well, the auto club is on the way.
Can you autograph this for me, please?
Brenda, don't bother them.
Hey, when they stop bothering us, man, then we're out of business.
Thank you. Oh, that's Calvin. I told him to bring up his album.
You did what?
Grandma, I can't carry my own albums.
Hush, child. I don't want you to strain yourself.
Hi, I'm Calvin Dobbs.
Hey there, Junior.
What it is ladies first, Junior. I'm Pearl Shay, president of your local fan club.
What fan club?
The one I'm gonna start tomorrow.
Calvin, Pearl, thanks for dropping by. Just leave the albums. If they have a chance, they'll sign them.
You trying to make us leave?
Yes. But Mr. That's fine. Just go on.
Hi, Mary. Look who I found lost in the hallway. The rest of the Temptations, Ron and Richard.
Well, hi. Oh, this is my friend Rose. This is Melvin, Otis, and Ollie.
Hello. Nice to meet you.
Same.
What's that?
Oh, this is their hubcap. They autographed it for me.
I give you a buck for it.
Listen. Would you like some coffee?
Sure. Great.
Tell me something. Do you guys ever do church benefits?
Hey, Mary! You have any mail you want me to pick up? My goodness, the Temptations. I didn't know they were here. Could you take a picture?
Lean in.
Yeah, Mr. Jenkins, yeah.
Rose, Lester!
Come on, Mary.
Hey, all right, let's go, everybody. Come on, they had an accident in the car. Let's go. Out. Everybody out. Hey, come on, bro. Out.
See if I go through rain, sleet, and darker night for you again.
daddy.
I'm sorry, Shirley. Maybe now we can relax.
You'll have to excuse them. They do love you so.
Oh, that's nice.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm getting some bad vibes. Okay, out. Out.
Mary, is this any way to treat a guest?
When the guest is a pest, yes.
Don't forget my offer to join your group, boys. My number's 555-3764.
I tell you, that woman is ridiculous.
So what was that number again?
555-3764.
I think we better go downstairs, fellas.
Oh, no, you're not leaving.
Yeah, but thanks. You've been wonderful.
Well, before you go, I have a little something I want to ask you.
Sure, shoot.
We're having this church benefit, and so I was wondering, I know it's a lot to ask, but what do you think?
She's trying to ask if you'd be available to sing at the church fundraiser a week from Saturday. I already told her that's crazy.
Lester!
A week from Saturday. A week from... What's on the calendar?
Nothing. That gig in Richmond was canceled, wasn't it?
She's been so cool with us, man. I mean, that's the least we can do.
I think we can do it.
My goodness, you can do it. You can do it. Oh, thank
hey,
you.
Hey, you saved my life, remember?
I thought you guys were in Chicago.
Yeah, we were supposed to leave at 6 o'clock, but the weather was so foul, they canceled the flight. So here we are.
So if we can have some room, we can get started. All
right. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, and Emma, The Temptations. See that, honey? All the miracles ain't in the Bible. The Lord just canceled their flight.
Baby, that flight was canceled by the control tower because of the weather.
And who do you think controls the weather?
Okay, baby.